Where do we use this? Helm? Well, that is not a useful thing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Holy cow, that's a big ol' shop. That's a big ol' shop. Dark Harvest Barrier Heimer. It's kind of epic. I won't lie, it's kind of epic. Bum, 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 bum. Sound effects so loud. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's ignite, huh? I don't do 1,000 damage in one combo, right? Don't think so. Thank you. have flash in 5. Oh my fucking god, what's he doing here? Why would he be here? What the fuck were you doing mid just 2 seconds ago? What? What kind of a path is that? Oh my god, for real? That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. What the fuck? How does that make any sense? So he comes up mid through red side and then is red side 30 seconds later for no reason to clear nothing? Wow. That's awesome. Hurry up, Tibbers! No. He's bot side again. Holy shit, dude. Walk back to the turret. I failed. I W'd at the wrong time there. That would have been a stun. You should have walked into that, I think. How did that land? Hello? Can I get a replay on that? Anyway. This grave's turned the entire game upside down. It's pretty fun. That's the dumbest thing in the world that he was at his red immediately after ganking mid with Bard. That's pretty dumb. Where's my alt? Oh. Oops. You're looking at a 2v4 there, pal. This is still a 2v4. And you stacked her. Nice. I should have just not even been there. I should have just pushed mid. Why? Why would you do that? Huh. Fuck cares. I'm not running in. Why? You get dragon for free. Then way overstay. Oh yeah, this turret's still up, huh? out. Nice check. If Haim comes, this is fine, but if Haim doesn't come... I couldn't get my ult off! Anyway, Rengar just kind of left. I'm glad that it was a 4v2. See, this is the shit I don't understand. I bought, what, 6 pinks? Like, there's no possible way in the world that I should have the same ward score as these two guys. Like, it just doesn't make any sense. I really like this Cillian a lot. He's really good. Okay. There are 4 people here again, so we need to just not do anything. He doesn't want to go for the last auto. I can one-shot her, right? She bought Armguard. This game sucks. Oh, you're alive, huh? Nice. Why can't I move properly? What's a spirit visage really for? That's fine. That's cute. He wasted the charge on it. I like that. I'm not saying that Rengar wasted the charge, I'm saying that the That was a good play. Oh my god, real. Lol. Okay, Tibbers got him though. Dude, Tibbers is fucking everybody up in the back. He's a beast. That was not an attempted stun on an invisible Shaco, by the way. That was me missing entirely. Ooh. That's fine. Oh, Ned! You're welcome. That's nuclear, man. He has no deceive. This is free. What are you doing, bottom? They can base if they want. I think that we just run it down though. Nice. That was a Samira man. This shit. Okay. So Graves goes mid with Bard. Takes his red. The only thing respawning on this side is Raptors. He flashes for me. That's fine. And then we watch at 2x speed. Graves clears mid. Why the fuck
is he pathed back to his blue, or back to his red. There's nothing here. There is nothing here. So bad, man. Nah, it just doesn't make any sense. Okay, there's a level in Bloons that I couldn't beat. We gotta look up a strategy. Cargo, that's the name. Balloons, TD, cargo. On chimps, the discount strategy. Where does this guy put his shit? So he goes with the sub commander. I think we're going with these two guys to start. They've never let me down before. Let's turn off auto start here. Auto jump has a nice ring to it. Auto jump, auto jump, auto jump. He has the T1 range upgrade too, I believe. Just get FMJ so we don't forget. Where's this cannon gonna go? What does this guy go into here? He's got alchemist, he's got a crossbow guy. Kinda like the idea of the crossbow guy. Holy cow. This game is scary. No, dude, that's always where I die. Ninja monkey. I think this area here, I just need more DPS. The deeps must go up. They're gonna get through. I can already tell. Can I fit those guys in there? No. I don't know what I need. I can't tell if this guy's too far away. He's definitely too far away. Okay. He's saving up for knockback. Okay. Here it is, the big one, the big round. This is what we've all been waiting for. And they're through again. How the fuck is this possible? Is the secret the crossbow master, man? It must be. I see what he's got here, though. Like, you got this whole lane to shoot down versus just this area. I get it. Trust me, I get it. I just don't think we have enough damage to pop the Moab right away, dude. See? Okay, well, only two balloons got through there, but you know what I'm saying. So now I have to save up 25,000? Dude, how is that even possible? He must have got stronger Stim first, right? Okay, no, he has also this upgrade. And this one. I wonder what order he got them in. Okay, so he has just regular crossbow master. And then I would assume you pop this guy up to the next tier. Okay, and we'll do this guy, who has a green hat, okay. But no binoculars, alright, got it. He has $17,000. Okay, he has these though. Okay. So now he's chilling. He's in chill mode right now. Oh, he does have binoculars. Okay. All right, good. I see. So he's popping the Moabs down here with this shot line that he can see because of this guy. I gotcha. I gotcha. But why am I not filthy rich like this guy? Where'd he get all this frickin' money from? Okay, he just seriously chilled and fast-forwarded. Okay. I got it, dude. I'll chill. So around 53, I should have like 17,000. Dude, chilling is so hard. How does he do it? Okay, we're getting there. It's coming. Yeah, this guy's clearly hacking. I don't know what else to say. We're almost there. Next up is Monkey Village. Don't tell me it's not gonna fit. No, he's not in range. Crit, crit, crit. Wait, he got two villages? Dude. I think we just sell fucking Quincy, dude. Yeah, he's not doing shit. Welcome back, amigo. Whoa. Those crits are pretty good. Ice monkey here. But he's got the, he's got a second village here for discounts. Two, three. He has discounts with both of them? I don't know, man. Apparently you get to round 80 with just this. Is that true? Oh yeah, scanner here. Then he goes, monkey intelligence. Oh, Lord. This guy is a monkey star, dude. That shit's cray. How is that not in range? That's baloney. That is, though. Nope. Maybe there's a pixel. No, Super Monkey's too big. This guy's kind of crazy. He kind of owning. Why aren't you stimming up my dart ship, mister? This guy's actually crazy. Merchant man. What a beautiful game of monkey game. You know, League of Legends is kind of a monkey game in a lot of ways, too.
Cradlebone?
What a wonderbone. That's my girlfriend! See you later, motherfuckers. I'm glad I beat this level. Thank you to Dabloon. I don't think that having a Bloons channel is good, though. It's probably attracts too much attention from the FBI. Catch you later. Peace.